Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today I have an annoying problem. Whenever I copy data from a website and paste it into Excel, I'm getting all these little tiny little graphic icons that are coming along. Now, I guess for my particular website, these are links to the check image or something like that, but it really drives me crazy to go through and delete them one at a time. There's a great hidden trick for getting rid of all those graphics. One thing you have to do first, though, is go to View, Toolbars, and display the drawing toolbar. Now this generally displays at the bottom of your screen. Now I'm gonna take the drawing toolbar up to the top so that way we can all see it. And on the left side of the drawing toolbar is this white arrow. This is called the select objects arrow. When you go into select objects mode, it's really unusual. You can't select any cells, but what you can do is drag a rectangle and all of the objects within that rectangle will automatically be selected. You can see that they're selected there, and then you can quickly hit the delete key. Now, the thing to remember is that you have to click on the arrow again in order to go out of select mode so that way you're able to select single cells again. There you have it. Use the select objects arrow when you need to get rid of a whole bunch of graphics on a worksheet. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you tomorrow for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.